New Mexico's universities are getting ready to start spring classes later this month. UNM says it will continue hybrid learning, enforcing social distancing and mask wearing. Their COVID dashboard shows 433 total positive cases since the university started putting information online in August. New Mexico State says it will also continue hybrid learning and reducing staffing levels as necessary. The university has reported 407 cases since March.